perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Oh, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. So off we go then. Forward it goes. A move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Tries to get it forward quickly. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Breaks on here. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Chance! Shot at goal! Looking to hit the front line, cuts it out. Plays it long. He's got options out wide. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. He's gone for it! Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Kings it in. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Plays it out to the wing.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. And it's played forward. Tries a shot! It's off target and by quite a way.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Ball's come loose and the chase is on. Tries to get it forward quickly. And he heaves it forward. hoists it forward. It's a fabulous position.
Oh, nice touch.
And the defence can get it clear. Out to the right. Knocks it away.
And he's going long.
Paid to a promising move. Forward it goes, and it's hoisted clear. To get it forward quickly. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Played into the middle. He's there to get rid. Dashing forward at pace. Just brushed off the ball there. No goals as yet. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Now that had to be more accurate. And helps available out wide. Forward it goes. That's been drilled forward. Gets into a dangerous position. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Away from immediate danger, and that's been won straight back. Chip through. It is a corner. Just whacks it away. Steered forward. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Would you review the first half?
Yeah, it's a half that's had a limp finish after a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. So off we go once more.
at least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
He's got options out wide. Finds himself eased off the ball. Well, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Let's put a stop to that. To the left it goes. Played into space out wide. Gets into some space. Time to deliver. Could be thinking about a shot here. Looks to clip it forward. Battles to win it back. Gets wrestled off the ball. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. ...60 minutes played. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. And the weighted pass. Tries to get it clear. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. How about a shot? Over to the left.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
More than half. That's surely a foul. Free kick. And the keeper's in command. Well, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And it's played forward. He's got through. Chance to shoot. A real chance and a real let-off.
Yeah, I think I'd feel that way too. Not that I thrived in one-on-one situations.
hoists it forward, plays it out to the wing. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Chooses to go back. Lobs it in gently. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. And it's been taken short. Lovely feet. Hit into the middle. Knocks it away. Oh, sweet feet. Hoists it high. Chance to squeeze it through. No, not quite. Oh, what a chance! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
To get it forward quickly.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's looked long this time. Defender's on the back foot. He's through. Hits one!
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
It's a promising ball.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Played down the flank. Nicely controlled. They need to get it in quick. Big chance! Clears it out of harm's way. Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak. Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Pumps it into the area.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Gets it, and now what? Has a pop! Oh, another save.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were...
So that's it. It is all over. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.